companion.
Your death brings me honor.
Yeah, and my death brings you honor. Honor and death, bitch.
My
an orc follows to the death. Fine. Let's trade then. Malakath, witness our deeds.
So you're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you. Names no longer matter. You may refer to me as the Caller. Now, do you have a reason for making such a mess? So you're just one of Arryn's lackeys. That's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here. Kill my assistants. Disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything. Fine. Take them and be gone. Never return here, or else you'll face my full wrath.
Thank you.
that failed miserably. Fuck it, I'm gonna let her live. Fuck it, guys, I just gotta, you know, let her live. Dude, she's way too fucking OP, especially on Legendary without any mods. Downgrade to difficulty. I mean, look at my armor, you know, I'm fucking strong, high level, but I can't take handle of that bitch. But I do want her dead, to be honest. I'm gonna give up. I'm gonna kill her, but I'm gonna do something that I'm gonna regret later. Just lowering the difficulty. No, I'm not gonna do that. If I want to kill the bitch, I'll come back later. For now, she can live. I don't want to waste, you know, countless and countless minutes on attempt let the bitch live. Come back once I start to heavily enhance my armors, which is once my smithing is at 100 and I have my smithing accessories, if you will, which will be a ring, a necklace, and the blacksmith apron. With enhanced plus alchemy or alchemy smithing capabilities. Because I don't want to do that early game. You know, if you do that early game, you're so massively OP early game, it wrecks the game. It's gonna be too OP. So I'm not gonna do that. So, you know, normally I don't let enemies live, but I came here with one reason alone, which was to get the fucking books. Three Atronachs, you know, Storm Atronachs, and that one is just a bit too much.
My blood's calm. Fine. Let's trade then. Lead us to our next task. You have a grim look. Fine. Let's trade then. Malakath, witness our deeds.
Let me first drop the junk that I need to sell. Which is the majority, most likely.